Everything you put me through. Should I be the pity? Should I tell her how you do? Cause she don't see it coming. No, she don't have a clue that she don't even do the things. She don't do the things I do. Keep her, you know it's true. So tell me, baby, do you miss it? Miss it? I know you can feel the difference. Difference they gotta say it. I can see it.
Original Kim, we're back with another video. Today, we're going to prom.
Get prom ready.
Okay, so we're at Outback, and I'm starting my vlog kind of late, but it'll be alright. So, I'm going to prom with Malik. So we're going, huh? Yeah, I'm making a YouTube video. It might be like a little short one, but this is my dress. This is my necklace. This is my earring. But yeah, we got out back. We got here at 5:30. We ain't got no food yet, you know. Kind of hungry. We finna eat a steak potato. I love steak. If you know me, I'm gonna be not eat all this bread. Alright, you need some salt. But I'm gonna show y'all how to season this thing. Look. So this morning, I got my hair did, and after that, 10 o'clock, I got my hair. Every good. The prom started at 8 o'clock. Charity was supposed to be with us, but so I'm happy. Oh, that's your lip? Yeah. I thought she would come with my food. Hey. I'm gonna vlog the rest of the prom. I ain't gonna leave my YouTube hanging. I got my hat did. Got my hat did, so I can do YouTube now. Which one say to the vlog?
What's up?
My makeup so pretty. I'm gonna put some videos and stuff on my makeup in here.
You can't see nothing. For her dress.
Turn the flash on.
Oh,
yeah,
there's
no flash on live, honey. Oh, who on that? Let me talk, you know, that bread. Cool. Oh, honey. I'm about to eat this and go, because I'm about to pull it out. I'm going to get my favorite steak and potato. Steak and potato. Y'all a little bit of ASMR. Yeah.
When did you get our food yet?
This is bread. I don't think it's bread. Okay, I'm gonna start eating bread, okay? I'm gonna give me a margarita. We died of both. So we got our food, as y'all seen in the picture. Steak. I can't eat all that steak. Yeah. Y'all, my hair was so cute, but then I went outside and it messed up. Okay. Oh, I thought she said I was talking to myself. Like, oh, let me tell y'all. Okay, so when I first got here, I sat down and this girl walked past me with her dress. I said her dress was cute, so I wanted to tell her her dress was cute. So I tapped her and I said, "Oh, your dress is cute." She said, "Thank you, girl." I like to go out my seat. But you know what? I stayed in my seat. Okay. I'm in a dress. I can't fight in a dress. Too casual. Okay, we're gonna give y'all the mukbang. Why my noodles look like that? Look. I mean, it's missing something. Mm-hmm.
that potato is, that stuff on top. What is that? Bell pepper? I don't think that's bell pepper. Can't be, it's too hard. I don't know what that was. Y'all ain't got no love, guys. Can't cut into this thing.
Your food good.
What is that, mashed potato? You gonna eat all that?
Not really.
So after all that long, hard work, I'm trying to cut this thing.
Boy, if you...
I'll swallow that.
One eternity later.
Okay.
Can't be on my phone
while I'm charging.
You can't be on my phone while you're charging. You can't be on my phone while you're charging.
Okay.
So, she
wants
me on phone once. I have for a chip.
I'm really loving this necklace. And y'all, my boobs just... sit right there. I put something up without somebody getting the car. Oh, girl. Okay, so hold on, I gotta show the whole fit because baby. Period. Okay, so we're going back to the car. And we gotta go back to my house so I can get me some clothes for this after part. See, that's the part I'm really finna turn up on. So y'all gotta be prepared for this footage. Period. Okay. And he got stuff on his stuff. Y'all, my dress is just so beautiful. Just hit me up in the comments and be like, send me some hard eyes or something, okay? Y'all, my hair was pretty at first. It still is pretty, but, you know, shout out to Antonio for doing my hair. Thanks. Okay, I'm gonna get back with y'all when I get to the house.
Vlog.
Hold on, girl.
Y'all, my hair messed up. Oh, wait,
Come on, let's go in.
What this is, your YouTube channel?
Yeah, it's on YouTube, girl. I'm at prom.
Follow me on Instagram at cutthroat_noonie.
I'm going to put it on the screen for her. All right, let's go. I'm going to see who in here. I ain't got my glasses on, so I might not be able to see people.
Nice.
Hey, on YouTube channel.
Are we live?
Yeah, we're on YouTube. Woo! Huh?
Woo! Yes!
Wait, let it focus.
No, I'm not going.
So we're in here.
Please welcome singer Leah.
Ain't nobody in here yet. It's dead. It's dead right now. People gonna come though.
Hi guys, my name is Janaya.
My name is Brianna.
And we are the workers here with my beautiful friend Kenya. You go subscribe to our channel, LJB Nation.
Mr. Cameron Maynard.
Mr. Jared Mack. And Mr. Tubby McCall. Our 2019 Northside High School Prom King is Jared Mack. Now I want to introduce our ladies, our queen candidates. First we have Miss Jayla Brooks. Anaya Plummer. Miss Tiana Jones. And Miss Felicia Hart. Our 2019 prom queen is
Tiana!
Tiana Jones! Prom queen and king, Miss Tiana Jones and Mr. Jared Mack.
Okay, y'all, we just got through with this prom. Oh girl, my feet hurt, baby. And then I thought I lost my shoes, bro. Oh my God. I left my shoes at one table because I had my socks on. I was like, okay, I'm gonna wrap my socks. So I go back to that table and it wasn't done anymore. So I was walking through all the tables asking folks, have y'all seen my shoes? My mama paid some money for them shoes, so I was not trying to leave without them, so I went to find them. And guess what it was? And the table right in front of them. Oh, y'all, yeah, my dome. My feet hurt. Can't use my arms no more. But yeah, I've got the after party next, so y'all be, yeah, that'll be in another vlog, so. Yeah, be tuned. Bye!